diseases weaken and damage plants, ruining your garden. Here are a few tips to keep your plants healthy. 1. Choose the right plants. Certain climates are better suited for plant species than others. Know the light and water requirements for new plants and choose ones that work best for your planting location. 2. Inspect plants. Monitor your garden and any new plants you bring home for signs of disease. Look for wilting, mold growth, dead leaves, and discoloration. Detecting diseases early can prevent them from getting out of control. 3. Add mulch. Bacteria and fungus in soil can infect plants. Mulch creates a barrier between the soil and plants, helping to prevent the disease from spreading. 4. Limit excess moisture. Too much water can be bad for your plants. Disease, like gray mold, develop when there is excess moisture. Water your plants at the root to avoid gathering on the leaves. 5. Plant wisely. Place plants in healthy soil and areas where they will receive the sunlight that they need. Leaving space between plants can help to prevent diseases from spreading. 6. Remove damaged plants. Take time to trim plants with unhealthy leaves. This can prevent further damage to the plant and keep other plants from becoming infected. 7. Pest control. Hungry garden pests can harm plants and spread diseases. Using a plant-based insecticide spray, like our 3-in-1 garden spray, can help keep pests in check and help control plant diseases. For more helpful tips and pest information, be sure to follow us and visit our website, maggiesfarmproducts.com.